another video.
Oh, you know Phil was like that too.
No, Sharon and Betty.
Okay, we're looking to type something.
Betty and Louisiana and my house. Barack. Always got shit. That's just like in the box. I just cook steaks and steaks still in there.
Say hi to
when
you
I'm
too.
Home, all the food stay here. Except some nuggets. That's only something I miss.
Hi. Today, you're going to play. Well, it's not basically Minecraft.
Recording. You haven't even touched your taco.
I'm recording.
Blake, you want a taco?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I think.
Gonna have to record.
Give Uncle Jerry one of them tacos. Well, you're not gonna eat them. They're gonna go to the way, Jay.
I'm recording.
No, Jaden. He recording something. He's telling me shut up.
I don't want my viewers hearing me.
Okay, brother, get up and pick my oxy off so I can go.
Today we are going to be playing.
Jaden.
Yes.
You finished eating?
Give him one of those tacos.
You finished eating?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Almost.
When you're to
say one of your taco in here. Put one down. Now go give him that taco. You like, it's soft tacos, Jemaine.
Which that's the way I like it.
But yours ain't got no tomatoes. You just like cheese.
Today we are going to be playing.
No, he just like cheese and meat on the taco. That's why he likes it taco.
Basically, thousands. Okay.
He don't get the lettuce and tomatoes
called
and all that.
Oh, all that. This is what the characters look like when you play. My character. Yes. And yes. I created the future. This. Making the town hall. You
can see.
I'm
sleeping here. I'm getting sleepy already.
This is gonna take
you
a long
drop
time.
You off.
Yeah,
I don't
know.
And yes, there's a chicken steel. Random chickens.
I don't know.
In the field.
That's
reason.
Why you're gonna tell me where to drop it off. Will you marry me?
Yes.
I got to pick up a reservation for, and I got to turn it back into the shop. Then they're going to have to register me. Because they have to be sitting on the lot for somebody.
Yeah.
Can anyone help me with this?
Well, they probably have somebody sitting in the window.
No, I'm talking about for tomorrow. They ain't got it for the day. Mm-hmm. No, they don't schedule their appointment to after midnight, 12.
Can anyone help
after
me build the
town hall? Well,
yeah, Grandma.
You could bring it back before time, before midnight, 12. Yeah. But they may not make your reservation until after 12 that day. Because that's the way they do they play. All the rest of them you go in when they open.
Say one to marry.
Yeah, but if you
say
want
one
rice,
to marry.
Yeah, it does have rice.
I have nice
yeah,
clothes.
Yeah, you have tomatoes.
It does have
that is.
Right. And
it does have meat on it.
It don't have
gotta go.
Lettuce, tomato.
No.
It still tastes good.
Lettuce, tomato, and onion.
No, I don't have it on.
See you later. Sorry, see you later.
You have a kid taco. And that's the one I'm Jean like. Not one. But she gotta have a tomato and lettuce on it. And a hard shell. I don't know where she got the soft shell. When she came, she came to my house one day and we had this. We had Diana eat. And she dipped in it. Do you mind? She got some meat and she had some mustard greens and cornbread. And she asked me what was that place, and I told her. because he's back today. We must have just got out. Let him know that he's back.
Can someone help me?
I told you she don't speak to me, huh? Carol. She'll holler over here. Hi, Jeremiah. Hi, Amy. Hi, everybody. Then you holler about hi is every damn body. And I know who you are and what you are about. You think I lost anything without you speaking to me? I done came down here and broke up y'all territory. But when you get tired of that bitch, you came right on the side of the house. Drinking your shit, getting drunk, and your lover.
What? I was just hoping.
Yeah, I thought it was all right.
All right, getting ready to go. You ain't got no more time off. Jeremiah, did you know a lot of people get killed right there at Central and Figueroa for crossing the street?
Yeah.
I just found that out. They have had more crime.
They want to walk against the light, let them go.
No! They be walking on the light. And they tell you how you have to be
careful. Oh, my head. Gasp.
Because of the people.
Oh
Lord, I hear Ron start up that antique ass car. And he's gonna
he's a teenager.
Yeah.
A low rider.
It is fake love because
of right now.
Oh!
There you go, listen. I watched Jimmy today. I'm down here watching her. And she mad. Because she had to pay our house note. She wouldn't intend to pay no more for the house note. No gas bill. She said, I was down here guarding her fucking house. No, ain't nobody guarding your house. They guarding your ass. I didn't know. You know one thing? I thought my mama was clean. My mama was nasty as motherfucker woman. You sat on the commode with shit on your ass, glued to your ass, and you leave your shit print on the commode and gone, gone, gone. I lay right here. And I keep saying, when you move the bed, I'm going to put the kitchen in the bucket, not in the commode. Like the commode. She's going to bed, I'm going to put the kitchen in the
bucket. Yo.
Yes.
Why he laugh and chat
everywhere
and waiting on ball here, and then when they all coming out, they all talking loud. I was getting the best sleep in the world. Jack did this shit what night? Friday night. He came parking in my driveway, left the light on, and left. Wow, I was so fucking mad. That's why, like Anna said, you put a fence, you block them from your driveway. know why people have to do that kind of shit.
I did not work.
Born you in the wrong bathroom. Was a teacher where I was.
She was?
And Rod, Mama was a school teacher.
I thought she was a happy.
That Mama, she did that too. Mama,
his
mother worked.
Whatever she did.
She worked about 40 some years as a school teacher.
You made good money.
Damn sure did.
Whatever she did.
She worked as a school
teacher.
Runs along the town hall. Why did they put fines? This is not a wedding. This is literally the town hall. There's lines everywhere. What if some of them has grown?
Take the lock on with me.
No,
you know. I take it on to the U-Haul place with me. I want to pick it up before I drop the truck off.
Right.
How do you want to think?
Rod's gonna get sick of them hanging on to his house. So the Bernese.
He's hanging right there with him. So what do you say?
No, they pussy block her. And you ain't gonna block pussy and him. One Rod have a woman and he don't want them no more. He get rid of them.
Approved.
So he can get a new one.
Except.
Liked it, her. she moved to New York and went there. She was worked at the school board. You know what I'm talking about? Since I've been here, I've seen so many women go over there. Oh my God. I don't know how that man can have all the women.
Flaunting status.
And no. You don't see them no more.
He gone one time and he disappeared.
Yeah. You think it, all them swords went on?
I don't know what the man's running and doing.
You see what all them down sword was on, legs and shit? Yeah. I got, and Jim, don't you have a strawberry number? Sunflower.
It's a vine?
I wonder about sunflower. Was that really sunflower?
It's possible not, because she's out there and she will want to cook on you.
Wow.
Now, it's possible.
If she is, she's 13 shots dead. That was Friday night. Friday evening.
This is my house.
No. Day Monday?
This is my house.
Thursday evening. She lost her life on Thursday. Some bitch lost their life on Thursday. We heard the shots too.
Your
that was in the evening by 6:30, 7 o'clock.
Door.
It happened by 6:30, 7 o'clock. No later.
Your house is next door.
Really?
I think you can see this.
That was her job.
Mother freaking not show up.
I like lagging. This is the town hall.
Well, Ralph would have told her it was her. But she just gave Ralph about 2 weeks ago.
What the freak? I like black. Good. Those are what I call good people.
Yeah.
See what? That. Someone said that like me.
But you mind, she was no expensive ass hoe. She was $5 and $10 hoe.
Yeah, so she's a hoe. That's still a hoe.
And she told me a gardener. She was moving the garden.
No, I think I had life, mama, girl. She was like you.
Going.
What?
She
treats her mama like a dog.
She treats her mama like a dog. Going to help me?
Just like your girl do you.
Anyone going to help me?
Mama lived my damn garden. She didn't have to be on the street or nothing like that. Yeah. Just when the year when the mama
had to kill me. Anyone going to help me? It's nothing yet. That's not so
different. Besides, her mama didn't even want her out of
here. That, everyone sent me friends. You know? Is it because I'm a YouTuber?
And okay. Yeah,
well, I guess that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. See you later.